If you have misplaced your remote control for your adjustable base, locate the control box underneath and press and hold the pairing button to lower the base to its original position.